come out this past weekend. The PDL tryout was really there for the local players to come along and try and impress the coaches. Some of our younger players within the club were also trying out for our reserve team. It was a U20 programme. So overall it was a really enjoyable event for us. It was good to see some of the players, and we're hoping that one or two of them can step up and make the team this year. So the schedule for this year has been released. It can be found at our website, mainpremiersoccer.com. Also, if you go to uslsoccer.com, the whole of the conference's schedule is on there also. We're hoping to be able to release our new international and American signings in the next couple of weeks. We're extremely excited about the players that we've brought in this year. We've got one or two returning from last year. So really, as the anticipation builds up over the next few weeks, we hope to give you some more information. So bright, the sun was out till midnight.